I never saw the end of the line. And so a group of us got to the end of the line and we were just shocked as to where we were waiting for an appointment.
Lines wrapped around the convention center today. Hundreds left waiting to get their second COVID-19 vaccine shot. It took some over 3 hours to get their shot.